In the industrial environment, as in the consumer electronics space, embedded designers need to deliver more for less. More performance, functionality, and flexibility for less cost, lower power consumption, and smaller footprints. At the same time, industrial components must meet stringent requirements for reliability, robustness, and lifetime, even in the face of punishing operating conditions. And they need to do it year after year. In this video, we will go to learn difference between CPU, MPU, MCU, SOC, and MCM. Well, confused? In simple words, microcontroller is a fully fledged PC in a single chip. CPU. CPU means central processing unit, or sometimes simply processors, is the component in a digital computer trait of programmability, and are one of the necessary components found in computers of any era, along with primary storage and input or output facilities. A CPU that is manufactured as a single integrated circuit is usually known as a microprocessor. MCU. MCU means microcomputer unit or microcontroller. It is a computer on a chip used to control electronic devices. It is a type of microprocessor emphasizing self-sufficiency and cost-effectiveness, in contrast to a general-purpose microprocessor. A typical microcontroller contains all the memory and interfaces needed for a simple application, whereas a general-purpose microprocessor requires additional chips to provide these functions. MPU means microprocessing unit. It is a CPU that fits on a single chip. That's been true for decades so long. In fact, that CPU and MPU are essentially interchangeable. Sometimes with a single system, the design engineer will dub the primary processor CPU and various secondary processors MPU. SOC means system on chip. It is basically an MCU with an application processor, networking processor, or other big computer on it. Your smartphone's main processors may also have signal processors, network processors, communication, security, GPUs, etc. MCM means multi-chip module. It is a device that sometimes looks like a single chip, but may have multiple separate chips inside. Intel's first Pentium Pro was an MCM, one chip for the CPU, one chip for the L2 cache memory. Dear sir, thanks for watching my videos. If you have any questions, write it in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and get the notifications to press the bell icon.